cultures in the world, if we can respect others, then life will be gratefully beautiful.